Thank you very much. Woo! Thank you.
fast as a pig, you gon' know the game. Tarzan said she liked to take her candy stick to bed or the candy man. Yeah, candy man. Don't stand too close to that candy man. Your words candy stick in your little hand or the candy man. Yeah, candy man. Well, you and the candy man didn't matter slick, oh no. Whoa, whoa. My best eye on his candy stick, yeah, yeah.
Try to make a lot of heartbreak, y'all.
honest man, doing the best he can. Honest man, doing the best he can.
Back in 1972, when I first started traveling with Little Feet, I roomed with Lowell for the first three tours, and then I said, that ain't gonna work anymore. Because he was up all night writing songs, and he was infamous for like just pulling phrases out of there and so forth. And he said, oh, remember how in high school there was that chick? I said, oh, you mean Juanita? And he said,
yeah, that's it. Yeah, Juanita.
Can I go back to sleep now? I couldn't sleep either, man. I was eating acid and played the Northeast for a while.
Thank you.
But show me your sad eyes, cause there's a bad man in the bathtub with the blame.
Tell you about when I saw Les Paul and Mary Ford when I was in high school. I told everybody last night, but there's different people here tonight, some. And when I was growing up in Little Rock, Arkansas, they had a livestock show every year, and I went to the Arkansas livestock show, and Les Paul and Mary Ford were entertaining in this tent. You know, there's like, I walk in this tent, I'm sitting on a bale of hay, and there's nobody, you know, five or six people sitting around there. And Les Paul and Mary Ford and their son was playing drums. They come out and they've got these like white Gibson SG guitars with gooseneck microphones built into the guitar body. So they got these guitars on the thing and they're singing. And they start to sing "The World is Waiting for the Sunrise." And all of a sudden, all these like guitar parts start flying everywhere. And there's harmonies, vocal harmonies. And there's like three people standing there in this tent in a rodeo ground. Like, what? And it was like a miracle, you know? So after show, I go back and I was too scared to talk to Les Paul, but I went to his son and I said, I'm a musician, how in the, what's going on with all this? And like the Wizard of Oz, he kind of pulled back the tent and there's this stack of tape recorders, all stacked up. And he's like, they're all running these tape recorders with guitar parts and vocal parts. And you know, if you're messing around with recording stuff, I mean, having all those tape recorders actually run on sync in the middle of a rodeo ground in Arkansas, it's like pretty cool. It was like life changing. I've never seen anything like it. So it's great to be here.
So Cheryl wasn't your first thing.
No. Look out, child, you're bound to change. You can't ever stay the same. 'Cause if you keep on singing the same old lines, you look around and find your friends out of time. Watch out, girl, the words you say, they don't really fit the play. Somebody else you might talk to now knows what you say and what you mean. They don't help you style. You might say you ain't got a hold on yourself. You might say that you always try your best. You might say you only need a rest. You might say you're the only fool yourself. Fool yourself. Fool yourself. Watch out, girl, the words you say, they don't really fit the play. Every time you play their game, they'll knock you down and take your pride away. See how bad you need to cry, but no matter how hard you try, it's the same old story once again. You always hide from the one who calls you friend. And I call you friend. And you might say you ain't got a hold on yourself. And you might say that you always try your best. And you might say you only need a rest. You might say you can only fool yourself. Fool yourself. Fool yourself. Fool yourself.
Yeah.
climb in off the street. You can take the love right off your feet. I'm a big baby too, you'll see. But the bed is a fair, it's just one and sweet. I won't stand no age to fade. Mama never ever can pick it that way. She's all on the same regime. No new bed was in. She's getting gumbo. I might have had gumbo. It's the only way she can go. Now get the blue bag gumbo. Stay in the stuff ship. Stars are ruining me tonight. 1 gallon shellfish stuck on the bottom. Ladies, gumbo is made to order. A 2 toes of garlic, finely chopped. Ladies, pot just came to stop. Mama buds are falling, the fans start to blow. Panties are flying like a bat coming. No, get your gumbo.
We put the band back together again now, and we got Craig Fuller to sing. After going through a numerous list of people, who should we get? And Craig reminded me of this song that we started in 1978 and never finished it, so we finished it in 87, and it became the first single off of Let It Roll. But Greg, being a good old boy from Ohio, he got his first pair of shoes in the 70s. The song was originally a hillbilly song. This is somewhere between Little Feet and Hillbilly.
Feels so good. Oh, no, I'm better than I.
remember if I took my meds.
That's
a lot. What
you
got? Just anything that feels nice. Song by Tennessee Williams that I found when I was about 16 years old on a record of Tennessee Williams with his own stories and his own poems. And it's called The Gold Tooth Woman Blue. Catch a man's eye, she'll wear a tight shoe. She'll wear a light dress and catch a bad cold and have a tooth pull for a tooth of gold. Now gold in a bank is a beautiful thing, and a girl looks nice in a nice gold ring. Tip ain't cold, your mouth's no place to carry your gold. You're a gold tooth woman with the gold tooth blues. Got a gold tooth makes you look old. You're a gold tooth woman with the gold tooth blues. Got a gold tooth makes you look old. Sweet man will say, with the look that'll turn your heart sweat cold, a woman that gold tooth makes you look old. Some late Sunday morning when you're still in the hay, and you want a little loving, your sweet man will say, with the look that'll turn your house but cold, a woman that cold to the mission of cold. Now when your man's out of money and he must have a drink, he'll sneak up behind you at the kitchen sink. Before you can holler, I'm telling you the truth, he'll bring you with a blackjack and steal your gold tooth. Second verse twice, just for you.
your shoes don't fit on your feet, you got trouble.
Someone to read the page for us.
society. What's happening?
Song. We did this one last night, but I just love this song. This is called Sailing Shoes, and it's my favorite song because I got to be in Little Feet because I learned this whole record in a day. Lowell was like a kind of like an older brother. He went to Hollywood High School just before I got there, and we enjoyed each other's sort of garage bands. Played small club gigs and all that kind of stuff, and he thought I was just crazy enough to be in Little Feet if I could learn these songs. And he rescued me from a group called the Lead Enema. You know, 1968, we wanted to have a record called Hot Shit from the Lead Enema. And we thought it'd be cool if we spelled it L-E-D. And we almost had a deal. So I learned all these songs, and this one just stayed my favorite. Put on your sailing shoes.
this is the worst day I ever had. So now, have you this misery? For a very long time. Woo-hoo. If I lay on the line, girl, put on your sailing shoes. Put on your sailing shoes. Every woman gonna stop to cheer when you put on. Put on your sailing a shoe.
California, you had to go to see a doctor and tell them that you'd like marijuana and they'd give you a license. Didn't need any illness or anything, just said, I like marijuana. Worked good for me.
I'm a very sick man. But I feel good now.
It makes me a little forgetful. I'll walk down the hall and go, marijuana, marijuana. Yeah. And go back to where I was in the. See if we can forget that again. Warped by the rain, driven by the snow, drunk and dirty and don't you know, I'm still willing. Was out on the road late at night and I seen my pretty Alice in every evening. Driven the back roads, I wouldn't get away. Won't you join in? And if you give me show me your sign. Well,
Trader Vic's kind of deal. Kicked by the wind, robbed by the sleet, and my head's stomping, but I'm still on my feet, and I'm still right here in New York City. Smoke on some smokes and folks from Mexico, baked by the sun, every time I go to Mexico. To be the tone of call to every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven on the back roads of wounded way.
We can either proceed with this song, or we can do Don't Bogart That Joint. Your choice. All in favor of Bogart? The eyes have it.
Spoken not a word, for it meant my life. born in the Nazareth. I'll skin, but I ain't been here. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where am I to find a bed? He just grinned and shook my head. I know it's all he said. I take a load off Fanny. I take a load for free. Yeah. Take a load off Fanny. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. That's when I saw a coming and the devil walking side by side. She said, now I got to go, but my friends can stick around. I take a load off Fanny. I take a load for free. Yeah. Take a load off Fanny. You put the load right on.
Jesse Ed Davis was playing with Conway Twitty. who was known as Harold Jenkins of Rock House.
Days in the backwoods of Arkansas. Things you do when you do what you do. That's right. When you do what you do. And you get your good feeling good.
Tennessee land.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Mr. Paul Moran, Mr. Fred Taggart.